your data and you're compared to a corridor, right? If it's red, it's outside the corridor, if it's yellow, it's close, if green, it's inside. And the first part is setup, and then back switch. So here's how you turn. Very good.
And then this is the what we call stability. So how much you're moving,
okay,
sideways, up and down, and with the head and then also the pelvis.
Okay.
Okay. So for me, this one is a concern. So we just keep looking and then do our summary.
Okay.
So now we look at downswing. This is how you rotate your body through impact. So your hips are nicely rotated. Upper body, not enough. And other things. The timing is the gap between the peaks.
Okay. It should be interval?
The interval, yes.
Okay.
And the sequencing is the order.
Oh.
Which one came first, second, third. And so you can see your arm was first.
Yeah. Energy is not come from the body out of it.
Correct. Not very efficient. And then your upper body was second, and then your hips were third. And hands and club last. So I want you to look at this graph here as well. This is for your learning.
Okay.
So address.
Okay.
Transition.
Okay.
Impact.
Okay.
The red line is the sideways movement, the sway.
Yeah.
And the blue is the vertical movement.
Lifting?
Yeah. Lifting.
Down.
Dropping
and up.
And lifting up.
Yeah.
Okay. So first concentrate on the red. Whenever the red line is above zero, that means your hips went to your right, yeah?
Is this normal pattern?
No.
It should be zero?
Zero. So I'll show you what it should be. No sway going back. Just before you transition, you start moving. Still turning left.
Okay.
Turn, and then go.
Yeah. And yeah, too much.
No, it's okay.
Just a little bit.
Yeah, it's
okay.
But if we have a look, see this number? It's also bent.
Oh, yeah.
It's very back at the top. Very much like this.
It should be sealed. So it is just
pelvis. Just pelvis at the moment. Okay, so keep on the setup. Yeah. Keep the beep on during the first part of the backswing. Good. And now hit some shots. Just small shots. Okay? Good. And again. Full turn to the top. But just low speed. Yes, perfect. So, when you do that, your head moves a little bit to the right.
It's okay, right?
Yep. And your hips don't sway. Okay, do your normal backswing. Now the club does not cover the stick, right?
Yeah.
Go back to setup. Do it correct properly. Yes. Good. Now, down swing. As you turn, you shift. Now turn.
So when I shift, it should be, let's say, if I put the knot, outside my left hand, it should be
just yesterday, yeah.
Mm-hmm. It's just on the right, mm-hmm. and then back over here.
Yeah. Same thing, but with the club. Okay. Yep. Good.
So it really feel like.
Yeah.
Arm.
Yeah. Stretched. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
It should be feel like delay the arm.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Yep. Like that. Mm-hmm. Good.
Because in my sequence
is
like,
yeah. Mm-hmm. Good.
So feel better.
No.
No.
That one was no good. Too much here. Then go. You have to. Yeah. Good. Mm-hmm. Big turn, full turn still. Yes.
Yes.
Rest, yeah.
Yeah, one is here.